5 under 30. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in this video, I want us to talk about five stocks that are under $30 for your long-term portfolio. And again, guys, what I've been doing here is try to encourage you to not only look at immediate gains, but look at long-term position stocks that can grow over time and give you a huge amount of returns. The benefit of that is you have that security of buying them cheap and then riding them up and staying in the green as the stocks continue to grow. So I want to give you guys some options that you can buy and put them in your long-term portfolio. But before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So we've talked about five stocks under $5, under $10, under $20. Now I'm talking about five stocks under $30. So the first one on my list here is Lucid Motors, ticker symbol CCIV. Again, they are in the process of merging with Churchill Capital. That's going to take them public. So Lucid Motors, to me, it's one that has actually established himself as a potential runner alongside with Tesla. So Lucid is coming into the space as the luxury brand. And so far, it looks like they are making a name for themselves. They are right now not taking any more orders for their Lucid Air. That's going to be going out here pretty soon. And they've actually talking about started doing delivery in the U.S. as well as in Saudi Arabia here pretty soon. So definitely want to take a look at. So when I was doing this video, Lucid Motor, their stock is currently trading at $20. Guys, this stock has taken a tremendous amount of beating. In my opinion, the pulling the stock down so people can load up so that Wall Street investors, institutional investors can load up and then ride this thing all the way up. So if we go back here 6 months, this is right here. This would just be the spark. But then when they announced that they were going to take their company public, this thing went to a high of about almost $60 before, look at that pullback right here, before this massive drop. And then since then, it hasn't recovered, still pulling back. So again, we haven't seen the bottom of this, but if you are looking to get into the stock, you don't have to sit and wait until you find where the bottom is, because you're never going to find it. So what you want to do is open a position and then average your way in. They call that DCA, dollar cost average your way into the stock. So definitely this is one you want to put in your portfolio. If you missed out on Tesla, don't miss out on CCIV, because 3, 4, 5 years from today, you're going to be beating yourself that this stock was trading at $20 and you didn't buy it. So definitely go take a look. Second one here is Palantir. Again, this one is AI related. I've covered Palantir here on the channel to the point where I think if you don't know about Palantir right now, and if you're watching my channel, then you have to go back and go look at all these videos and watch them. Again, they provide a suite of solutions from an AI standpoint that helps company make better decisions. And they work with different organizations, even with the government. They provide their services or their solutions to the government. So I like this one. The thing with Palantir is that every single time you would say, oh, people are waiting for Palantir to break out, and Palantir has never broken out. Even the CEO came out and was so disappointed that people keep putting pressure on the stock to explode. But I mean, this is a long-term play. That's why I'm putting it here. So if you're buying this particular one, know you're looking 3, 4, 5 years down the road to see a significant return. So this is not a quick swing trade to make some profit. So when I was doing this video, Palantir is currently selling at $23. And if I can do just back 6 months here, we've seen a high here of about $39, almost $40, and then this pullback. So at $23, that's still significant, or close to 50% discount for you to get into the stock. So again, average your way into the stock. Third one here is Star Peak Energy. Currently, again, this is another one in the energy space. Guys, if you notice, a lot of these stocks are ones that I'm encouraging you to hold long term. I'm not saying you should just buy this and just try to flip it. You can hold long term. Yes, you can swing them, but definitely try to buy them and hold them long term. So Stopic Energy, when I was doing this video, they're currently trading at $26.11. If we can go back 6 months, just again for reference, guys, they've seen a high of about almost $50. So this is a half price off for you, over 50% off if you buy it at this price. So definitely give this one a shot. Yeah, the next one I want to bring up here for you guys is ARK Invest, Cathie Hood ETF, ARKX. I like this one, and the reason why I like this one is because Cathie Hood has never really failed investors. She likes a disruptive space. It's like companies that are really emerging and taking on new challenges to change either a particular sector or industry or a particular space. So I like that. And so this is her space exploration ETF. And so this one is still really cheap right now. So that's why if you are somebody that wants to invest and you don't want to buy all these other stocks that she has in this particular ETF, you can just buy the ETF and ride it, because her ETFs have been doing pretty good. So I definitely love this one. When I was doing this video, this one is currently trading at about $20.98. To me, again, this is a steal. This one just launched. So if we even go back 1 month, you can see where it just launched. And this is all the chart that we have. So this is, again, the baby phase of this particular ETF. And at this particular price, now that the market is down, this is time for you to load up on an ETF like this, because once this thing bounces, we're never going to see again at $20. It's just going to fly. Again, if you don't know, you can go to her website, our arcfunds.com, and actually look this ETF up and read about it. And then look at the companies that are that make the part of the portfolio of the ETF. So you can see here is the list that you can definitely go take a look at. Huge companies like Lockheed Martin, JD, NVIDIA. So definitely go check them out. So next one I want to bring up to you guys here is ChargePoint. ChargePoint is one of those companies that, again, still has a space in the market, but people are still not very sure about ChargePoint. With the Biden administration talking about electrifying America or creating over or planting over 500,000 charging stations across the country, I think ChargePoint is going to benefit tremendously from that. Right now, even though they're not getting the hype, as far as their infrastructure bill goes, when they start talking about how much to spend in that bill, what it's going to come out, that's where you're going to see these companies start benefiting. Because once that goes through, these companies, they're going to say, hey, we already have the technology, the manpower, and their infrastructure to install charging stations. So they're going to get some contracts. Again, I'm speculating here. They're going to get those contracts and build charging station across the country. So they're going to benefit from that, in my opinion. Currently sitting at $23.89. If we go back just 6 months, this thing is sitting high of close to $47. And so that's half price off again, in my opinion. Next one on my list here is Plug Power. This one is clean hydrogen. The reason why I have Plug here, when they talk about clean energy and really saving the planet, I don't think that we can do it solely from lithium batteries. We have to find other ways of clean energy to give it a balance. So that's why hydrogen fuel cells come into play. And I think they have a space in making, you know, the clean energy revolution a success. If you focus solely on lithium batteries, we're going to have to mine all the lithium we have, recycle it. It's probably not going to be enough. So I like this one in that space. Definitely want to consider. As we're doing this video, sitting at $26 and some change. If we go back 6 months, the high here was about $74. So if you can see, this thing has dropped tremendously. So this is definitely a steal that you can jump in and grab here. Again, like I said, you don't have to buy at that particular price, buy a full share at that particular price. Dollar cost average your way into the stock. So if you have, let's say, $200 to spare, start with 50. And then see if the price drops, you buy another, you spend another 50. If the price drops, you spend another 50 until you run out of money. That's how you dollar cost average your way into a stock. So definitely want to consider. So there you go, guys. Those are five stocks that I think are under $30 that has a potential, long-term potential of really giving you good returns. And definitely you should go check them out, research these companies and see which one works best for you. You don't have to buy all these companies, at least, but put some of them in your portfolio. If I were to pick on this list just right out of the blue, I like Lucid Motor. I like ARK Invest. And the reason why I like Lucid is because what they've done so far in establishing themselves as an EV maker. And then I like ARK because ARK is an ETF that it's a combination of other companies. So you don't have to go out and buy all these individual companies or invest in all these individual companies. If you invest in this particular ETF, then you're covered. You can still have a presence in this space without necessarily having 10, 15 companies to give you that exposure. So that's why I like those two. But otherwise, all these other companies here are definitely ones that you can buy and hold long-term. And when I say long-term, you're looking 3, 4, 5 years. I keep giving the example of Tesla. If you had Tesla back in 2011 and then compare that to now, you'll probably be like, wow. So if you're looking at this particular ETF sitting at $20 and then come back 3 or 4 years, this thing's going to be over $200. You're going to be complaining like you saw it at 20 and did nothing about it. So definitely go check out and do some research on these companies. If you're new to the channel, guys, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. If that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. Also, if you are looking to get started with investing, WeBull has their promotion where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get some free stocks. Links in the description below. Guys, if you also have a list of your top stocks under $30, don't hesitate to share them with us in the comment section. And as always, do your due diligence. Don't be a greedy savage and stay motivated.